I don't even... I've never played this game.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Yeah.
I love the first two Alien movies. Alien and Aliens are fantastic films. And it's weird because they're in like a totally fucking different genre.
I've seen Aliens. I don't know if I like it, though.
Aliens is pretty great, in my opinion. Yeah. Alien is the much better one.
Yeah, I really like
it's
Alien.
It's scary as fuck.
With Ripley?
Well, Ripley's in all of them. Oh, my God.
No, I know, but, like, she's... It's just her character I really appreciate.
Yeah.
By the way, this is your Doom-esque game. I'm not even kidding when I say Doom-esque.
Oh, shit. I can't see.
That's the point.
Is there a flashlight or something?
Nope. Look out for the xenomorph on the floor.
It's a face hugger. How do I shoot it?
Just shoot it.
This is bad. This is really bad just to begin. Come on, there's gotta be some sort of light source, Dave.
Nope.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Nope.
This is dumb.
Yeah.
This is really dumb.
This is a really dumb game.
This is dark as fuck. I can't see shit.
My dad found this game in a flea market bin for 50 cents.
What a
hero.
He said,
my kids love video games.
My kids will love it. Oh shit, facehugger. I used to be legitimately afraid of facehuggers as a child.
I mean, like, I can understand why. They're incredibly creepy.
Like, I was afraid in the shower that there would be a facehugger on, like, the wall or something. You know, that makes no sense now, but as, like, an 8-year-old kid, that was a legitimate fear I had.
I was worried that quicksand would be a bigger problem than it currently is.
Quicksand has not been an issue for me in my entire life.
I will admit, it's been a complete non-issue. I gotta admit, I'm a little disappointed. There's a guy behind you, by the way.
Where?
You see the little red radar thing?
Yeah, I know. When it turns red, there's a fucking dude or something, but I can't see any fucking dude, so...
Coming down the stairs!
Oh, shit!
Just shoot!
This is terrible.
It's a really bad game!
Killed it.
Those are explosive barrels, because they're red!
You lied to me.
Just shoot them. You shoot a lot.
So I can
see. No, you have to shoot the barrels a lot, you idiot.
Do I reload?
Okay, go in the door.
This door?
Yeah. How'd you open the first door?
Okay, we nailed it. We found a light!
You're getting hit again.
I am. By what?
I don't know. Check your radar. It's quick behind you. Look, it's coming to the door. That's up the stairs. Fuck it.
It's done.
Here, look to your left. There's a thing in the board you can pick up.
Auto. I don't know. This is a really bad game.
It's a bad game. There's no real explanation to it. It's just a really bad game.
Oh shit, I can sidestep with the R1 and L1? Why didn't you tell me this, Dave?
Dude, I didn't even know that.
Dave! I'm so upset I haven't seen a xenomorph yet. Wow, Isolation is not as good as a game as people were saying. Actually, that joke doesn't work because we've already recorded Isolation on here. Damn it! Damn it! Damn it all to hell! I hope I die. Yeah, kill me, facehugger.
My mom did give me an iPhone. I hope I die.
Oh, look! It's humping my face, Dave!
God, this whole thing has just creeped me out as a kid. Both the fact that I couldn't figure it out. He actually did kill it.
Good, I guess.
Shoot.
Oh shit, there was a xenomorph. I saw it, Dave.
Oh fuck. Oh shit, there's a xenomorph.
Hey, guy.
Hold on, let me just shoot and reload the one bullet I'm saying.
It's just running around. It's like a shooting gallery. What this a shitty just, alien.
This game just got more interesting.
I like the alien shooting gallery game. This is my favorite game ever. Even though I can't see anything because of how fucking dark it is. Wow. Wolfenstein Old Blood is weird. Oh shit, it finally died.
Wolfenstein Old Blood. Oh, fuck. I think you blew up the box that you hit, too, so you can actually, like, go across that now.
I can't.
Or the barrel.
There is no barrel that's been blown up.
I was wrong, then.
This is just a shitty game, then.
I guess it's just a really fucking shitty game.
There's no way to aim down.
I apologize for nothing.
You should apologize for a lot.
No.
Because this is your game box that we took this out of.
Worth it.
This is so, your childhood.
I literally put this up on a top shelf and then ignored it.
These are the slowest bullets ever. I am Ripley. I am Ripley.
I am Ripley.
There is literally nothing I can do. So I'm gonna call it there.
We're gonna make this a mini episode.
Pigeonholes get spooked. Alien the trilogy.
More like pigeonholes get annoyed.
There's literally nothing. I can't see for shit. Nothing. I can't even explain how much I hate this game right now. Alright, guys. This has been the shortest Pigeonholes Get Spooked ever. What a shitty, scary game. Alright, bye everybody!
Bye!
Bye, have a beautiful time!
Alright, I hope you guys... Yeah. Alright, bye guys, love you.